targets are all hit. Casualties in Sector 1 are topping 100. Targets acquired and neutralized. It's successful. Multiple inmate casualties. Targets neutralized. Target is hit. Targets are all hit. Sector 4 is lit up like a Christmas tree. Targets down. Body count is high. I'm showing multiple hits in Sector 2. Targets are lit. I repeat, we have multiple successful strikes, all on target.
I found her, Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I am sorry. I am preparing a solution to remedy whatever damage the clown has caused my beautiful Nora. Thank you for finding Nora.
Got the code. I'm heading to Wonder Tower.
Good. You're doing the right thing. The code should let you enter via the guard room near the main gate.
Don't lose Talia's signal. When I'm finished in the tower, I'm going after her. She doesn't know Joker. She's out of her depth. I need to save her. To get in my head again, Hatter.
But you don't understand. I need you. I can't win without you.
Then you lose. I'm not your slave. Not now, not ever.
Targets down, body. Sector 2. Target is hit. On the target, Batman has gone dark. All targets are lit. I repeat, we have multiple successful strikes, all on target.
need to...
Three escaped new inmates. They were headed for the underground tunnel system.
Excellent work.
Those tiger guards have stun sticks. I need to attack from behind to avoid being hit.
Down to the execution chamber.
Affirmative, Command.
Help us! Please! Someone!
Considered that all
Don't
this
move.
Is your fault. Your presence creates these...
Hold it! Don't move! Now!
...the germs they spread. You created the environment that allowed the germ to mutate, to become stronger. Look at the Joker. Would he even exist if not for you? It must be depressing. All your sacrifices, and yet... You are the one to blame. Oh, this is beautiful. We have at long last defeated the great Batman. Soon, I will take my rightful place at my master's side. We will rule over this world. So thank you, Batman, for all your help. Now, kill him! Teach him not to fight back. Stop him.
Thank you.
them all down.
A pointless effort, Dark Knight. You cannot stop the inevitable.
Sorry. I know we shouldn't have, but it's chaos in there.
Strange is killing everyone he sent in here. He calls it Protocol 10.
What do you want us to do?
Wait here. I'm going after Strange.
In me, by the people of Gotham City, lawful. While in my custody, you will follow the rules of Arkham City to the letter. These rules ensure your complete well-being. Rule 1. Do not approach the security wall surrounding the facility. Any attempt to approach the wall will be considered an act of escape and will be met with extreme force. Rule 2. All prisoners must surrender themselves for full psychiatric examination when requested. Failure to surrender will be met with extreme force, followed by a level 9 and 10 psychiatric profiling. Rule 3. Tiger operatives have full jurisdiction in Arkham City. If for any reason a Tiger operative approaches or issues an order to you, you must immediately adopt a kneeling position and place both hands on the back of your head. Failure to adopt this position will be considered an aggressive response and will be met with extreme force.